Next time, will a cap on growler sales be lifted by the Minnesota Legislature? Some local breweries could benefit, but the issue is a long way from the finish line. That story and more on the next Almanac North.